So the world is waiting for Obama, my barber said. And the old fences in the village street, and the flowers brimming over the rusted zinc fences that acquired a sheen like a visible sign. And indoors, in the small barbershop, an election pollster joined another, showing all the various hairstyles available to his young black clients that cost the same, no matter who you were, President of the U.S. Head smooth as a bowling ball, my barber smiles. Is that a Muslim or African name? Obama, benign and gentle with his swift snipping scissors, I wish him luck, and luck waits in each gable shadow street that leads to the beach. Popo loves politics. Once in the glass there were photos of Malcolm, King, Garvey, Frederick Douglass, frowning in the breadfruit window. Also the yapping dogs, the hoses, the church in Alabama. Popo is young black ball under his baseball cap. But more than a barber, he is delicate, adept, and when I leave his throne, shake shorn hair from my lap, I feel changed like an election promise that is kept.